Samsung SDS is the largest enterprise cloud solutions provider in Korea, delivering data-driven digital innovations to customers in 41 countries worldwide. We provide the leading edge solutions in advanced analytics, cloud, IoT, security, and blockchain, with 17 data centers and over 23,000 employees globally. Exadata has been a key building block of our digital innovation strategy and plays an important role as part of our data and compute backbone. Back in 2010, we adopted the first Exadata platform to improve our display manufacturing system. Now, 10 years later, we have implemented nearly 300 Exadata systems for our customers in manufacturing, financial services, construction and engineering, and public and private sector services. Aligning with our digital innovation strategy and our journey to enterprise cloud, we have now adopted the first Exadata Cloud at customer in one of our data centers. In addition, we also host OCI along with its database service in one of our data centers in Korea. This leads us to a unique position in the enterprise market in two important ways. First, it allows us to seamlessly leverage Oracle database platform running on both public cloud and on-premises. Second, we can do so without compromising on performance and security requirements as they are both hosted within Samsung SDS data centers. Samsung SDS has always been at the forefront of adopting new and innovative technologies, including Oracle database and critical business solutions. Just as we have been successful over the last 10 years using Exadata, we expect that Exadata Cloud at Customer will enable us to continue our success in bringing innovations to both established and emerging market segments.